the pheasants and jungle fowl get some crumbles. And a good heaping spoonful of the fruit vegetable mixture. I'm gonna cook you for dinner if you don't stop chewing on me. Stop it! Stop it! And the Amherst pheasants like a spoonful of the mixture. And the pheasants and jungle fowl and curacao get some of the crumbles in their main dishes. And the rest of it goes to the blue-eared and the curacaos. Bring these guys back some hard-boiled egg and tofu and whole grapes a little bit later, but they get by fine with that. You don't have to hand feed them like I do, although they're expecting it. So that's it.